And there's Green battling with Pirtle. He'll race the other way. Splits three, cups, ooh, and drops. And one on top of it all for Jalen Green.
You know, Bill, as I'm drawing in my inner Sean here tonight, I'm just thinking about what he's saying going into that first Spurs timeout, and he's probably saying it's the get-back game. You've been on the road for so long, 7 games, 11 days.
3:36 remaining. See if the Spurs can get something going to carry a little momentum into the locker room at half.
Oh! Walker and Landale, great job of leaving it alone.
Exactly. Oh, Lonnie, looks like he's going to throw it down, moves the ball around, jacks in the air. That is a masterpiece from Lonnie. You saw.
Found a guy who's got it on, really dialed in today in Washington.
Irving raising up. Oh, a little bit of jelly at the rim. Door open. Here come the Grizzlies. Morant veering. Oh, my goodness, what a finish. It's a one-possession game.
He's 8 for 10 overall, and there you see the three-point shooting. Aaron's been great.
Here's Bones Highland in transition, the rookie. Oh, with some jelly. Bones Highland with flair at the rim.
This guy is, he's absolutely fearless. So going to push in transition. Michael Malone has been asking for pace. Tough shot, tough make. I remember reading some of the early coverage of this.
Grabbed nearly 4 offensive rebounds a game since joining this team. Misses the bunny inside. Loose ball. Eventually grabbed by Brown, but stolen by Garland. Garland to the basket. Reverse. Oh, my!
Job by Mobley, but look at Darius Garland. Bruce Brown doesn't see him. And then this is just insane. Up, under. Look at how far away from the basket.
Middleton, gorgeous reverse, Chris Middleton.
Yeah.
And the finish.
Right here is the dribble that got him open, and then splits the D. Ooh. Look at the hang time there.
Spurs getting him in the paint. Remember in that meeting 10 days ago, the Spurs had 82 paint points as Murray swipes this one. McDermott. Oh, mama!
Dr. McD in the open court, I mean, to work of art there.
When Curry comes off Looney, he will be spot open.
Curry trying to create the space against Sabonis, underneath, contorting his body. Masterful.
And under you, watching it on one side and go with the right hand. You normally move it to your other hand, left hand.
Thibodeau, the coach, he was Chicago North, essentially, with Wiggins and Cat into the lane here. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, that's pretty.
They have not the mentality of a surrendering team.
Oh, what a shot by Booker, hanging in the air and then going around the defender.
Well, Zynga, this is outstanding.
Oh, man.
Wow.
That's talent right there.
And Porzingis is 7'3".
Whether it's on the defensive end or putting himself in the right position to score.
What a quarter. Jazz fell down by 11.
What?
Right to left hand.
See, Clarkson able to split the screen there and then again to be able to switch hands.
And he said it means everything because it's a team game. Morant, oh my! Fancy finger roll.
Those passes that he makes, but you get a chance to see, look at this. He just takes off, I'll glide, finish here.
Make yourself laugh.
We need to take this act to Bourbon Street, right?
Shot clock and 2, Poole!
Oh! Are you kidding me, Mr. Poole? We saw the pass earlier, but how about this? Wow, with the left hand.
Temple picks it up.
Just gets it up on the rim. And watch the English as the ball spins around for a second. Oh, that's beautiful.
And the rebound to Jackson. Jan, remember, with 3 fouls. Morant weaving through, scooping in, scoring.
Wow.
He went all the way through the entire Nuggets roster.
Watch this dribbling exhibition put on. He slow him down. 2 defenders behind the back. Then picks it up and is able to then glide, finish around. Jokic thought he was there.
Malik played with Charlotte last year. Boy, they left him alone. Reverse layup
circus reverse and the conversion for Monk, and he gets an and one.
Leak Monk, since he just attacks the paint, goes up. Ellerbe's there to foul him, but not to prevent him from scoring.
Up, up.
Look at that.
He's tipped away, and it is recovered by Milton. He'll advance to Maxey.
Two possessions in zone for Philly. Two turnovers.
Oh!
If you see Maxey right here, getting everybody off their feet, that show will go layup.
Mismatch. Bridges working on Sexton. And Sexton just got out of the way and made Miles miss it. Steal by LaMelo. What a shot. Are you kidding me?
Steal right there. And just sees an opening. Look at that.
In the game, off the bench. Brother Franz is on the bench. Bolt stepping through the middle. Oh, he skipped it around Lynn. How did he do that?
Again, look at this traffic. It's like weaving through traffic cones in there, Dave.
And we're going to hear him say that. Edwards. He initiated right there, though, didn't he? Initiated for himself.
Yeah.
Back in for the Wolves.
I think that Chris Finch loves that. I think he loves the attack, and he loves splitting defenders like that and taking on contact.
Thompson with Draymond as the facilitator.
Three, Curry, no. Death lineup is out there. Great offensive hustling rebound, Wiggins. Here comes Poole, baseline drives, contorts, floats, and got the ball in.
Look at Jordan Poole got this. He was like, should I take a three? No, I'm going to drive and see what happens.
High to the hoop, throws it up on the
line. Gets it. Marcus Smart.
With 0.1 on the clock, the circus shot. And you're right, Mike. What a burst to end the first quarter, establish your dominance. Marcus Smart on the isolation hit, spin up and left hand off the glass. Sweet play.
Love Carmelo Anthony. Love Chauncey Billups when he was in Denver. As Curry drives, layup off the glass is good. Another one of those circus shots from Steph Curry.
How about the finish from Steph Curry? These are shots he works on every single day. He puts himself in position by his work habit, his work ethic, to knock down shots like this.
Good job by Miles. Hornets have it back. PJ. The reverse. Beautiful. Never seen that one from PJ before.
Yeah, look at this. I mean, he put some syrup on it. He didn't have to throw the ball up that high. He's already 6'9", 10".
Good offensive rebound. That's rejected by Gafford. Comes to Mobley. Mobley. Oh! How about that?
Whoa! Trick them, young fella.
Holiday spin move. Oh! How did he get that to fall?
Lakers average one more than Chicago. Rondo back out. Ellington got run off the three. Now it's into the corner. Baseline rush. Reverse layup.
What a shot.
The circus shot.
Baseline, and look at this play. Up under, use your left. Just a remarkable shot by Westbrook.
Duncan Robinson with a great pass and a combo with a very well-timed cut to the rim.
Look at that drive inside. That was a beauty by O'Shea Brissett from Syracuse.
Sixth man of the year. I mean, there's some other guys playing well. You know, Mont's
out on him. Mills a crafty defender. Simons. Ooh. The crossover through the wickets into the lane and spins into the air. Backed it up and in. Beat the shot clock. How about the setup first to get into the paint and then the spin in midair?
Take a look at this. First the joystick up and down, twirls, still gets it to go.
This is the 20th time these two teams have met in the last 2 years. Clippers have had the lion's share of wins. Can Jackson deliver a bucket here? Awkward shot. Oh my goodness. Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good.
Two athletic guys going at it. Tatum able to hang in the air.
LaMelo, little Nipsey doo.
At the basket. Here's LaMelo just floating in the air.
Doing the job asked of him tonight, rebounding the ball a bit. Nearly had the step back three, decided to pass it up. Schroeder on a cut. And Smart gets two and a foul.
This is perfect basketball, Mike. On the weak side, take a look again. Guy in the corner, and Smart right down the middle. Excellent finish by Smart.
That one is deflected, taken by Bazemore. Kent at 13 in 28 minutes in Charlotte, getting an opportunity. THT glides through, reverse layup is good.
That play by THT, boy, we're talking about an unbelievable play. Takes it in, and that's one of his patented shots, using the rim and shooting on the other side.
Edwards goes the distance. Oh, how did Ant get that one to go?
And look here, the human highlight reel himself goes up and under. I mean, he's falling sideways. Talk about the body control and core there. He's falling. I mean, that goes in. Look at the spin.
The English. Oh, wow. Odd, considering that he was the NBA's leading fourth quarter scorer a year ago. So he knocks down the three, and the Celtics with some breathing room and a little bit of a nice move down low for the scoop and score for Scoop.
Will be, and look at KPJ. I mean, up and under, scoop